couple of the angels and I have gotten together to do the Soul Cycle to raise money for cancer research. It's with an organization called Pelotonia, which Victoria's Secret has been with for a while.
Pelotonia is a grassroots annual bike tour which raises money for the James Cancer Hospital at Ohio State University.
Since 2009, Limited Brands has raised over $2.3 million for Pelotonia and cancer research, and it's just an amazing thing to be a part of. It's amazing to do with all my friends and all the girls that I work with every day, and it's going to be a fun experience.
You know, it's amazing. Victoria's Secret asked me to come here, and someone I love dearly is battling with cancer, so it was like a no-brainer. And I just want us, all the girls, to get as much donations and as much as we can possibly get, and Victoria's Secret's going to match every dollar that we raise tonight for cancer, so it's amazing.
We're all going to be doing a spinning class at Soul Cycle, and it's my first time. I'm very excited. I think it's going to be a big challenge, but I think we're all going to have fun.
It's exciting. I'm not much of a cyclist, but I'm happy to do it for this course.
One goal,
end cancer, let's roll.